Name?
Paddy Kitchen.
Occupation?
Storm mess.
Name?
Paul Dwyer.
Occupation?
Printer.
Name?
Frank O'Connor.
Occupation?
Clerk.
Name?
Micheál O'Hanrahan.
Occupation?
Quartermaster of the Irish Volunteers.
Micheál. Harry, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm fine.
How are you?
I'm all right. I'm okay.
How are the men?
Yeah, good. Everyone's in good spirits.
Okay.
Yeah, Micheál is here, you know.
Rugg Micheál O'Hanrahan sa bhliain 1867 i Rosfic Roin chun de Loch Garman. Agus éana gasúr, bhog an taile go dtí baile chathairlig, agus is anseo a tóga Micheál in éineacht le Bertra Thar agus Trúir Dár Fhuar. Bhí náisiúnachas na héireann ina ghlúchuid de thógáil Mhuintirí Anrachán ón Gliabhán, agus ghlacan chlán páirt gníomhach sna bhiochan chultúrtha a bhí a scapa ar fud na tíre ag 1200.
Bunny of Conor Gaidge, Nocte, Naked Three, Agus Imlatlias Movishit Lodzer, Nira Moran, Krebachiak, Timogan, Free of Gahar, Achvi O'Hanrahan, Erhuna, Hunadinas Tushka, a Scapa Conra in Artsari, Timwe of Latlia, Unisha Crave, a Gaharloch, Nocte, Naked Hocht, Agus Vishen, a Rooney, a Grave Shin, Agus a Mass Luchta Conra, Vikinol, Kinds Erano, Hachinolakins, Agus Lugaliorak, Vinismona, Corsi Tang, and a guest Vish the Kinds Valach no fadla shatir a rachdal agus could akub gol dro public to chish gol dro sirshan a tira a wain samach agus cas of dinamar farag macpeer shagus Owen MacNeil there mar humpla nor vi shag arda shachondra
in rotunda plode hug MacNeil left fierce spatial air hauki tang on the wailgin has me the far darvan macpeerish far simu like kyun hilfa gadiga gartu till a ahna air Stoshishin, Lon Heen to Kahurak on course Edgekas town for Lahar, derelish and Wailga Machsamach.
Ain't him less than Shin?
Marquit and Ober of the Erbonigay, the Conan of Gailge, Dagrig Micheál O'Hanrahan, Torish, with counter Gailge to ear in the Heron. In a hunter in a Torish Shogaminic, Vicha Grahar Henry, no Harry, Marabarahna Agus a Griffur, Eily.
Cause Bahu Mazig Rahiach to Eile. Bij Kaelier schulden nacht de wiel. Was de macht vanuit Kjanga de Gutschgeld in schacht?
Kienze, ten een mission, Fiberby. Ze zag een hall in de wil.
Hall in haar vat.
Kenara vagereert volle tuli kon de geilge. We rijnt waard dat kwit wiel, winter janrachan in een mask. Ik ga de gaffel de koersie pullet tuli in de linne.
There was a strong tradition of labour activism in Carlowtown throughout the 1890s. There was a trade and labour union formed in the 1890s, and there was a branch of the radical Knights of the Plough Agricultural Workers' Trade Union formed in Carlowtown in 1894. The establishment of the Carlow Workmen's Club in April 1899 was indicative of class consciousness in Carlowtown, and the involvement of the O'Hanrahan brothers, Henry, Edward and Michael, showed that they shared in that sense of class consciousness.
The Micheál O'Hanrahan parts of a mono a club shin vi shall or a grinu bunna is kossel gur gurashagira of a parts of an imachti club la imachti social to her fall the luchtaibra and wile gus marshins a fi shall gira freshen kush no gaid gur hun keen
Horza I believe that we the members of Carlow Workman's Club should pledge ourselves by every means in our power to forward the interest of the Gaelic League Carlow. To this end, I would propose the following resolutions be passed. One, that in places where Irish is the home language, pupils should be taught to read and write in Irish from their first day in school. Two, where Irish is not the home language, it shall be lawful to teach Irish as a remunerative subject during school hours at the earliest possible stage at which pupils are capable of learning it. Three, copies of this resolution to be sent to the Chief Secretary of the Commissioners for National Education, the whips of the Irish Party, the members in this division, the Metropolitan Press, and the Secretary of the Gaelic League. I would ask the members present to now vote on this resolution by show of hands. Gormagi Horta.
I would like to propose that Lieutenant Jay Corcoran, presently residing at Carlow Barracks, be admitted to the club. He is a gentleman of fine repute and will greatly enhance the reputation of the Workmen's Brass Band.
I object on the grounds that Lieutenant Corcoran is a member of the British Army. This club was not established to cater for the likes of Lieutenant Corcoran.
I would ask the members present to vote by a show of hands on whether we should admit Lieutenant Corcoran.
Simlian Milan Nigates a Doe, Hucker and Club, Sidor Bratanach, Aligan Ashlech Marwal, Agus, Vio Hanrogan Dlan and Aishin, Agus, Dogshen Club, Marialershin, Agusim Galeran Shishin, Lua Galeor and Hale, Gur Nashun Tor, Radachach Gama, Avi Emil O'Hanrogan.
Gagara de Nig Boss and Aher, Sivlian Milanegades at three. Vog Minter ni Anrachan gdi bliat lia. Oit a fur Mihail Ober, Mar Claude Oer. Vian Chahar ar fad I reitach a gor chuurt ri Edward a Shacht, a honig a heren an saur a shin. Darig Mihail a Hanrachan gnievach le hagriacht dar a vanam an choyle na siunta, a vi bonahe a Garter Griffith chan agoid a yenif in aigan chuurt riga.
By inducing the representative body of the Irish capital to decline recognition to the head of the British government on the occasion of his first official visit to our country, we seek to raise the Irish question to the level of international politics.
There was broad support for the royal family visiting Dublin, visiting Ireland, and people did come out to see them. Dublin was a unionist city. There were pockets of it which were strongly anti-unionist, and these were the areas that people like Griffiths worked on to try to engage their support.
The council holds and teaches that the future of Ireland, economically and politically, depends primarily on the people of Ireland. The council maintains that the carrying into effect of these policies will raise up within Ireland a generation self-reliant and strong to regain its national independence.
Arthur Griffith's real contribution to the thinking behind Irish politics was the ideas that he came up with in 1903 and 1904, which he pulled together in a whole series of installments that he called the Resurrection of Hungary, a parallel for Ireland. And Arthur Griffith, he suggested that what should happen is the Irish Parliamentary Party should get elected and never go to Westminster. It attracted the younger generation, and that's very important, because the people who were involved in the Irish Parliamentary Party were the older generation. John Redmond, for example, was elected to Westminster in 1881 when Arthur Griffith was four.
Well, Micheál, how did things go over in the Green?
Well, I stayed for over an hour, but it was hopeless. I mean, walking down the street, it seemed as if everyone was waving a Union Jack.
I remember being in Galway one time for a meeting in the square. It was a fair day and the town was full. And I was telling the people to buy nothing, only Irish goods, even if it was only a box of matches. And the police were there, staring into the faces of anybody that stopped to listen to me. Eventually, there was just one man and three boys left. And the RIC man came over to me and he said, "Why are you staying? There's nobody left to listen to you." And I looked at him and I said, "Even if there is one, I will keep speaking. Come on, let's go for a walk. There's something that I want to talk to you about."
As far as Griffith was concerned, what was essential was Irish economic independence, that you have Irish produce, Irish goods, Irish equipment, and you did not get yourself involved with Britain, because Britain was simply sucking all the raw materials out of Ireland and the Irish people were not benefiting.
It takes the Gaelic League philosophy of developing distinctive Irish features and it declares war on everything imported, resurrecting Swift's dictum to burn everything English but their coals. Mihal, this is more than politics. It is a national philosophy.
Moira Butler had an idea about a name for this national philosophy. It's from a poem that Hyde wrote for the Oireachtas last year. Is mihid fist of a gachain amadan, nach will gar fara as few ain ara, a kyaun, Sinn Fein a wall. It is time for every fool to recognize that there is only one watchword which is worth anything. Ourselves alone. Sinn Fein a wall. It sums up everything you've been working towards. Self-reliance. Sinn Fein a wall. It's good. But let's drop the a wall. Just Sinn Fein. It's cleaner. Sinn Féin,
do you think?
Yeah, it works.
Tugadh gnéithe éagsúla de náisiúnachas na hÉireann le chéile faoi bhrata Sinn Féin. Ina measc, bhí na Dungannon clubs a bhunaigh Dennis McCullough agus Bulmer Hobson, chumála iníní na hÉireann, an agraíocht radachach náisiúnach do bhanná.
Arthur Griffith founded Sinn Féin in 1905, and that is the most significant event in terms of women and societies, that women could join Sinn Féin as full members of a political party. That didn't happen anywhere before then. It was just normal to him to treat women as equals. He didn't make an issue of it. There were simply the women who were involved in what he was involved in, and everybody was equal.
It was quite clear from the late 19th century that women's rights and greater equality was going to be one of the most important political questions of the early 20th century. The Irish suffrage societies date back, the first ones, to the 1870s and the 1880s. 1878 sees the Intermediate Education Act, which enables women to get access to third level education. Many of them are emerging in the early 20th century as highly articulate, highly educated political activists.
Gan áras fíoch maná uirnta ag cáirú leis na fyr a bhí ag seasamh aimsean tóchain agus bhí róil na indíracha acu a chug Sinn Féin deis uad níos fear dóibh.
It's not the militant republican movement, it's not the constitutional nationalist movement, but that developing Sinn Féin movement, which is much more concentrated on supporting Irish manufacture, supporting the language, etc. They see a role for women, and that's what women are involved in at that stage.
Fio Henrichan in a Rooney er a Gorlia Náisiúnta, a war fio Norvi Sinn Féin bun. Sinn Féin ian zingwald sa vian agus rhedseg am a chart go wheel Sinn Féin gach dihla yenna hon na cúse agus chumala bheg obr chlódorcht pa per Sinn Féin agus pa per Arthur Griffith. Hosa se fresh na skrif orskelta, skrif se orskel swordsman of the brigade.
On a dark and tempestuous night, a stout little lugger crept out of a secluded creek on the coast of Kerry, having on board myself, Piers Gross, and many another lad who had given the word which enrolled us comrades of those other brave fellows who had trailed their swords across many a battlefield and made their names synonymous with dashing bravery. Perceiving the danger, Cian leaped forward, his war cry pealing, his broadsword flashing. Before his furious onset, the foemen gave ground. With a giant-like cut of his sword, the same which he had won at Talton, he clove the head of a man-at-arms in twain.
Skel gashke, skel echtrich ta'an, skel ebi alero muinten a heren agus nashun torin a heren mar lechra, shakas mar navde, shakas mar rebellioni mar zera, na dina kertan, na dina vi a shas a fod, ga eiren agus muinten a heren.
Is an time of ye, ego han rechoin, I mean, lower a chur foil, and vek irunach, the esog na tira sho, shishin, gomech na gwael in uchter, you know. On lech, calma, kroga, agus sa gnáleor is sasnach a bheith gán, agus meidir sasnach in arum hasnach, agus sa leor seo is pírs, the grass is círioch, óg, óling, idéalach, you know, kroga, calma, agus is eisen a bhíon an bua a gán é.
The word had gone forth that we would fight on the morrow. Would I see the end of that bloody conflict? Or was I destined to leave my bones crumbling to dust in the land of a stranger people, thrown unknown and uncared for in a pit dug by unheeding hands? I cared not. My country called.
The law of the land. But it is not the law of the land. And let no man pledge the fate of the Irish nation to that bill. With its triple crown of thorns. I would say to Mr. Redmond and his followers, in the words of their late leader, Mr. Parnell, that no man has a right to set boundaries to the life of a nation.
Lehachtan trio billy real tish duchish savlian milan egeid zadoyeg, bian chasulach daun erdere, gomech fein real tis an erin. Le forvoer de winter na heren er sonnenville, brahag gur bua untach a viaun de farty parliamentach na heren, agus da chianra, John Redmond.
Redmond was doing quite well through 1911 and into 1912. The bill was proposed, the Home Rule Bill was proposed in 1912, in April 1912, but tension was rising very fast in 1912.
Bíon cosalach dair, gamach rialtas dóchis, it's hiocht, fi se gealtag rialtas na bratana, fi and Boishin by Intermachic Party and Real Testochish Bacossel, Agus Sago Hegshin, Vigilor Dina, Hap Nakra Gaul, the policy Maravieg Shin Fein. Dremmer a Datrashishin, Nora Hussa, Ogli, Ulla, Agus Takyacht, Gilor Dina, Igorsi, Politul and the Bratton, Let La Ogli Ulla, Nora Bacossel and Shin Nachmach Real Testochish at Tiert, Vidina Girahul, Nis Fuidzanash Shin Fein.
The Ulster Unionists brought the gun into Irish politics in 1913. So there were a substantial number of people who were deciding we're going to have to do something more than Home Rule. We're going to have to strike a blow for Ireland.
Irishmen have fought, suffered and died in defence of these rights. And thank God, Irishmen will be found to grasp a torch and hold it aloft like a beacon of light and to pass it on, blazing afresh to the emerging generation.
Agus bhí go leor daoine a léim go dtí bradrachas na poblachta, go leor daoine a thug tacaíocht chun bradrachas is na blianta sin, agus is cosúil go bhí an óir a tháinig míol ó Hanrachán isteach in bradrachas na poblachta, ar nós go leor daoine shíol sé nach néisteacht rialtas na Breataine le Aragón sin níos mó, go gafhí agro go mílata le dochlán na Breataine a thiúirt agus sin a fá chuis éis na isteach sa bradrachas.
A great war in Europe, in which England will have to fight for her very existence, is fast approaching. And Irishmen must be prepared to fight for their freedom, or history will recall that the men of this generation were unworthy of Emmet, unworthy of the men who went before them, and that they did not deserve to be free, because they were unwilling to risk their lives in order to obtain their freedom.
Bunnyag Oglig na Héireann, Amina Sauna, Milan Egeid Zatridiag, a crinu a quirig ar siúl sa rotunda. agus bhí Mícheál agus Henry O'Hanrachán am as na mílta fear a chlárig an oíche sin. Ach ní fear amháin a bhí a láthair. Bhí grúpa mórmaná an chamá ina measc Éilín Ianrachán. Agus níor fágáil aon áras ortha mar de leis an ról a bheith a cosúd sa ghluúiseacht.
Well, tá andí am orm sa leis an rud ar fad. Níor a cadam hain náig Ginny Wise Power isteach sa bríomh hala fiú. Tá gus suas a galerí na manmuids. Agus híma din sin a géisteach le horadí fwy gugachí seasaf anric agus fearúlach lacha. Agus fwy bali le siaraní agus fid a yana yin hain.
It's very interesting because their volunteers are formed in 1913. In June 1912, Irish women as suffragists first go to jail for the fight for the vote because the Home Rule Bill has practically gone through Parliament at this stage and it's going to be Home Rule for Irish men and not for Irish women. And the Irish volunteers are formed to make sure that Home Rule is passed as a counterweight to the Ulster Unionists. And so when they meet, what is their views on votes for women? What do they mean by Irish liberty? What kind of Irish liberty are they fighting for? Will women have a role within the movement? Will they be on the volunteer executive? Do women have a role? And all of those things started to be debated when the Irish volunteers had their meeting in the Rotunda.
You're not going to rob it, Aidan.
Nish, I need for your ship. Dwrs mae'n gwneud hyn gyma'i obrol y dyn o'r egnam yna.
Bai, ei darnal, ei cynnydol, ei sy'n te.
Wel, bi eich zate, Harry, gwyl mro o'n y thos os da gwydi yna, agos chael yn y malach hyn. Ta sy'n gysht glwysiocht ban a wonw. Hwg Agnes o Farrelly, cwydwch am ffrasol yr chryniw yn os dan wyn. Hon cymyn er y dwrffyr, cymyn y man a wonw.
Nw'r bwni o bog dyn eir yn bi cwydwa ban a bi gyrra tacw leis yn lwysiocht sio. Ach níor ligh mrá isteach s na hoglaí hain. Mar sin bhuana rinnt ban agraíocht ar le cuman na man tháinig sé a saol na níos ag ceardaig. Agus ról cúnta a bhí ag an agraíocht sin d'ógair siad go raibh siad a tacú le oglaí na héireann go mbeadh siad sásta tróir na nóglach a leanacht. D'éire go mbeadh le cuman na man bhí cuid mhaith ban a chuaisteach san agraíocht ina measc bhí dreifuracha bhí Leanrachán, bhí Éilí O'Hanrachán go háirid, bhí siise a suntasach mar bháil sa cuman na man.
Nur a cuireadh cuman na man ar bun is sé an aimimh acu dár iarbh ná freastal ar riachtanais na bhfear go pointe áirithe tacaíocht a thuair dóibh ciste chosan na héir na chur a bun chun aram a láthair dos na fir agus cheap mná áirithe gur bh fás chun rud é ghlacha le ról den cineáil sin agus chuig cheana si is ceimtain chuig cuid des na cruinnithe bhí cuman na man agus bhí si ag fíorthaídíomh mar hampla well a raibh cead a géine chu freastal ar thoiste na nóglach rud nach raibh gan áras. So is cinnte go raibh tennis idir na haimhin ag súla bhí ag maná sa situation seo.
Strive to be heroines in your daily lives, to be mothers, sisters, lovers of heroes. And when, as we all hope and pray, those days of glorious peace and freedom shall dwell in our land, when we, having borne the heat and burden of the day, shall gaze upon a free flag, a free people, you can whisper in your hearts, we fought the good fight. We kept the faith.
This organisation is a step backwards for Irish women on the road to suffrage.
Sit down, Miss Skeffington. What use is the vote when our country is not yet free?
You are slave women, putting yourself at the services of these men without asking for anything in return.
Cumann na mBan is a separate and independent organisation.
Slave women.
Sit down, Miss Skeffington.
That's all right. That's all right, honey. Thank you. Ladies, thank you very much for your attention.
So you have Hannah Shee Skeffington disrupting that meeting. At the same time, within the Irish Citizen, which is the newspaper of the suffrage movement, it also carries that debate. And Rosamund Jacob, who is an Irish Republican and a feminist, writes a very interesting letter in response. She says that she doesn't agree with Hannah Shee Skeffington. She said, why would we want the vote given to us by a country that we want to be free of?
I chap go gafi sir sin na hair in the winter ma choma agus vi sé an dacar vehigirig nís mó na Poishawan, a her hunkin, egg and angi, and a visha calculora dos nahisha. Ach nervi came no more latogant, agus nervi equivalent vore tacht, more humpla dine galvo, like Ariamach, a go buintish and visha and dagger and da, a huish haku.
Scap ogling na hair and trasna na tear a gun wheel, agus bekelt ferfe evianta than IRB. Baca has done IRB, Gurbiad and the Hoglig, and Tarim Ravloid of E.D.E. or El Fada. Ach near a Vietzon and Tain Dram, a Via Farre or Smachta Oil or in Lushacht.
The Bounce Warrig brought us in the public to the Bundo Ogle in Heron, the Force of Marshin at Tastal Wahab. We should Anchorumach Gunnevay Rohuntasach, Sanagriacht, Kinsashid Marhample Napach and Umarcha, Hamwil Hain, Hushta Ogle in Heron. Ach, we should Anchorumach Gamach, a Mwil Hain Lafal, Eg Unids Tabutacha. A mass na noglach. Agus fi si de gira an rodi yna chaliachan agus sveidzer ach san am cain a chintu gur fórsa eirinach a vachan fórsa a chrodioch ar hon sirsan a heirin nach meach splach ar na polatori na o reins ram eile ach aram, cri aram a dzeltach sirsan a tira waint amach nur a vachan tam cairt.
Dath na hoglig an a hapig mewn plach a lor fwyd na tira na arnira. Vi John Redmond I Gellis and the Irish Parliamentary Party. Yet you have hardly for a dose, a consular, a colour, a cake, a moor, a cake, a ma, a cake, a topic is a wishy default. Dahan Shashan, Margotlan, dog, is like Yanis, Sir Lushan Lashunte in Narira, and gets Russian Hasha Shalev and Locker. Erin Lushan saw.
Harry, great to see you. How'd you get on down in Carlow?
Good, good. The meeting hall was full. I was amazed how ready they were. They had already had a chat about setting up a branch themselves. William Patterson was there. He put his name forward for the committee.
Patterson?
Yeah, I was surprised myself. I thought Redmond told all his boys to stay away. Maybe some of them are finally realising that Irish freedom won't be won in Westminster. And with someone like Patterson involved, more are sure to follow. And we can do with his money.
Redmond and the party are making their move. Redmond has insisted on his nominees making it onto the executive.
Who told you that?
Hobson. There's to be a vote this week and he thinks it should be carried.
Why? Redmond is finished. His lad has spent 40 years playing the game over in Westminster and what do they have to show for it?
Hobson feels it is important to keep the movement together and to keep arming the men.
Arming the men? For what?
For the purpose of maintaining and defending the rights of every Irishman and Irishwoman. Harry, we've talked before about things that were going to happen. But we never had any real sense of it. Now, finally, something is actually happening.
All that has happened is that we are training men, and if Redmond takes control, you can be sure he'll march all our boys into the British Army.
Honig an strachalt, madal a cianasíocht na nóglach, go conáf na hílana i mian vehev mila negeid a cahardéag. Nor a dógar John Redmond, go raib sé lorig cead lad a chuistan na nóglach a anamniú é hain. Glacol leis an éilibh seo, in anion go raibh buil IRB'd an chuiste i chuireann na aig. Leis seo, chuireadh tús le scuilt a tharraing óch gluaiseacht na nóglach as a chéile.
Gaelod na Redmond, anyway, san sáir a mín ligad sa cairdeog. Bhí si tréis fáscadí, sús le 200 mil le dinna. Bélag ar ávéil é sin. Thought if we younger Redmond or Loy, Marhonig a look like Ola Fane, I guess a lot of the DV air and cool guard in Aram Hosna. There's some dirt Redmond man forward, a wooden bridge in Kilmainham, come accord us no ugly Dunnistock. In Aram Hosna, come a no suck, I guess straight pay out. I go God, no, if Aram Moorline, Linson Air, not pay out. Glock, Bunnus. Shan, Canis, Nanoglock, Shelov, Aaron, Kyungkaru, Agus Kashid, Luklanuna, Redmond, Mach, Agus Macha, Kashid, Better Ked, Lokamila, Paul, Machoma, Spira Foka, a co-dealish, that's an Irish volunteers, like Better, Kunyag Mila, Fun the Tira, Eganam, so Vihratus Nuigak Togal Arish.
Bheith ról tábhachtach ag Mihála Hanrachán chun bar fiaus a chur ar na hoglaí, agus fíor ór sa mílta a dhéanamh astú a ríis. Bhí sé féin agus a Grahar Henry fosta i gceann chathrú na nóglach ar Thráid Dáiston i mBliain Tlia.
Is cosúil go bheith bua I anrachan maroglach, gris a gama a solahar arm, agus a gagru solahar arm, capaway marwasher carun, erachalan hain, gana hogli, agus heish tamil capaway marhuntor le sturhor arm the noglach, mi holorahlia, marshavisha gobber ilar effig the noglach, agus be of plachtery a branoeren effig shin goni. We saw like realtors na Bratana gavetazish na hogli agus lushati marshin a whaleo gun kurishakur. Gaminics and Amaka have been policy vague realtors na Bratana lushati marshin a husk gafor egnach. Agus Gaminic ni rairle shin on the Dave Shinze, ni armshishinach bay and fobblesh that lushati shaw a vedo. Marshin we saw like a caligfi robe, timochanaib gakun.
Arig na bliana mila negaid a shéideag, bhí planana den éirí amach leac a síos. Agus cé gur raibh ráth le iad dul thart a measc na nóglach gur raibh raibh leid ar tí tosaigh. Ní raibh dáta na cearnacha ar eolas ag a cúpla duine faoi le.
Bochas ag daoine mar bhí ollamh Henrachán gur raibh troid go chinála cinnte ar amhlach. Go thart is duine mar é a bhí mar oifigeach ina chaitleán féin. Agus tugamh le fioscóp go mbeadh éirí amach ar siúl, lúan ó máil. Is Cosulgur Seacht and Riven Irimach, a derfi lesh, Kianura, a darlock shake is cared of a hugest.
Harry, come along. Come and go to a horse a while.
Dear Tom, I don't remember you horse in Gal Calhru. Shahane, it's like Dermot, you're really kindly, he's my yellow ruddig. Dermot Dunnock made me the Dullamach de Downick.
Aye, that's good, except a she's went here. Dorse McDonald is the captain girl in the rear of a cursey de Downick. To arm Ugs fairly, Yachtas and Yarmon.
Cared to be a McDonald.
Tá go mhór gan is cóirí leis scéala.
Cé go bhfuil tú a thart?
Níl sam. Dúirt Tom McDonald am heachtar cheán fin na nóglach is a thart go. Cé tá thorlú bhí híl?
An rud a bhfuil mé sin gobar ar le blínta agus tá wain ilig tá si de chur scéala si is fin tír.
Chaat it a lo, fuig ifig echo agus Seamus dál a iri. Nor tóga aine eile é. Bí ar hreinna fust agus sé, níl ein am na spára.
Cacalhóra.
Na gleatrais a hain d'éagar vaidin Luan Cosca, chrinnig Mícheál agus Henry a Henrachán agus thartar chéad fear an darla Cathalán ag Fatha Stephena, fhí cheannas tíirt Chumáis McDonagh. Ina deanta bhí John McBride a bheith mar las cheannara ag McDonagh i rinne seachtana. Ag man lé, bhearsáil na fear ón bhatha i dro a gean scríbe, Monarch of Ruskí Jacob.
Bhí an cuspóir bhí Jacob an bhunacha sin a chuineáil, sealbh a ghlacair agus a chuineáil mar bhunáit le stopa chuir le imeachtaí trúpaí breatainnacha isté sa gcathair. Seans go raibh ó Henrachán le bheith níos airde ná mar bhí, ach bhí post aige mar bhaistear Carún Jacobs. Bhí go leor le déana aige a rire an anna sin agus a fáil solartaí agus mar sin de. Obair rirechan is mó bhí an seachas obair bhílata, ach mar sin hain obair bhí an táhachtach sa teachtain sin le Jacobs a chuineáil ina sealbh.
Now, Maguire, we need a full inventory of everything in the entire building. There should be enough food here to last for a few weeks, but I want you to catalogue all the various foodstuffs and report back to me.
Yes, sir.
If you want to hold this area, you need to control those approaches.
Micheál, are Brendan and Hogan out?
No, sir. Neither is Sean yet.
Damn it. Captain Murphy, I want you to find out who are the best marksmen in the building and bring them here now.
Yes, sir. How many men are out exactly?
I counted 108 with us in the green, as well as a few coming to man and some Fianna. But men are arriving all the time. Currently, I'd say we have roughly 150 men.
Chlach na rebelliúni sealbh ar Jacobs agus On Amshinamach, Fisha Jacob, near Amor on Troddy of Don, is Cossel Gorhokra Aaron the Bratna, Lua Galior, Nachvedzadishan, one Hashin, a Glacca, a Rash, on the Rebellion, Ags Marshin, dog she day. The Quidswago Winsor and the Hearts of Timpler Jacobs of Hanigamach, the Lero, Gorashi the Nai, the Rebellion, Gorashi the Gira, Stop of Hurlob, the Quidswago Barno, Ara, Dean and Winsor Hulob and Aram the Bratton, Agus Vish the Bra here in Arrogant, a Vila Falaka Bashin, Marshin Nurashid, Biolish and Idi Masha Horbe.
Dakar Ra and Revna Dina Shaw on a deer is Kintigrev Mana, a Rev Firkaleg thread, Sikhir Hogaland, a Gomor Hantosik. I master stood to ach is dacher rock had a chap on the canal fobble. Is kintigur chur an tairi amach is dach gomor ar vwint ar vlaat lia. Bi se dain seirach da chuine vi amracht an tgar das na bonoit na vieg na hoglig. Tas gwing o chuine a chuige seach a monarcha Jacob siri na seachta na sin. Greif mna tev ma ag tuart fuha agus a churk sgion ar chudas na dhine vi dole seach.
Miss O'Hanrahan, what are you doing down there?
I want to see Tom McDonough.
The Covenant's very busy right now.
Charlie Summers, you let me up this instant. I have an important message for Commandant McDonough from the head of the Provisional Government at the GPO.
Eily, get where you're holding to and shop.
Vihil, squeal susla. That's after I'm got Tom McDonough.
Lads, let her up, please.
Before the rising even starts, women are playing a very important part as couriers of information. Because how do you get this kind of word out at a time when things had to be so secret?
It's quite clear that there was divided counsel within the Republican movement, the male Republican movement, about the role and the place of women in 1916. Some of them actively encouraged it, others discouraged it. Most famously, Eamon de Valera didn't want women fighting in Boland's Mill and made that quite clear, and that did generate anger. And you know, there were a lot of tensions around whether women should be involved in an auxiliary capacity. The idea that women were only going to be involved in carrying messages or dispatches or making tea and sandwiches. It's quite clear that their role went well beyond that.
Mr. Hanrahan,
we've told no one should pass.
Charlie.
Charlie Summers, you're behaving in a most unmilitary manner. If I turn out to be a spy, you can place me under arrest. But now, if you don't mind, I have business with Commandant McDonough.
That's all right, Hallie, Will.
Thorri, Kehul Gadilin.
Magalior.
I don't think that we really appreciate enough in Ireland how revolutionary the proclamation is, particularly in terms of what it says about women. It's the first time in history that men fighting for freedom voluntarily included women. And I think that's a really important thing to remember, that the proclamation talks about the equal rights and opportunities for women, and that talks about having a government elected by the suffrage of all its people.
Aileen Hanrahan, Falterot. Are you doing chapter chin, like the fear of Loch Garman?
Real ma, ach near a Seamus Doyle on.
Care the rinna to Lesh Marshin?
Hug me a Seamus Rafter.
Ain't okay, look.
You died at home, Hulk of Adelish the Hogley of Loch Garman, ach through Seamus Rafter, go back to Haina Cantle.
Harbor, Harbor, go back to the line to Aileen Hanrahan.
Hjartham Hulad Ashka Loch Garman?
No, Nigan, Nivan Gaulish.
Well, if you're going to make a phone call, then Jacobs, Martin.
I'm not happy now. The character duller as a wallet. It's all going on with all the rights.
Don't care that. Tara Ashugus Ryan Kibbe here for art. Taking GPO at the Valakar Ashugus, Aberlish and Ganford Pierce, Gulan Muir McBreed and John Ainickley. Should have missed your mock left.
A good easy who? It's good to get a chest long, Malu.
Fuck it to me, Holler reached.
Cégur hánig an tairí mach sa bhalach ar údaráis na Bratana, níor chuir sé d'aumar bí hamú in nár túbh leart lia le tacíocht bhílata. I rinne seachtana, hánig timpil is 20,000 saidú ar i dír sa chathar, ag bonú cordúin timpil ar na maile, agus a scarad dangan na rebelúnathe una chéile.
Dreamer Huygen Shachtin Raigas, Grissa Quidvadan Kahar, Dobatle Rintvaldina, Gunnean Fiella Haid, Agus Near Higdino Arha, Gravean Darav, Wintlish.
Is Kossel Nakra more on Olish, Egg, Loch Jacobs, Fuin Maids of Yashow, so Gazella, and Kahar? V can all see of Dangan Akapain, Ex Vishadish Jehan, Akunyal, Greymed. Near a second, Benirishin, when made via Tarlo, we tangle a couple of Garastone V, a Wahashtivna, and Akalava, a draw Yarana Shachtana, V five beneath a tangle shinfield.
You heard that sniper fire earlier, I suppose.
The College of Surgeons.
Got any sleep, Harry?
Yeah. There's two of us here and we take turns.
We'll stay strong.
I will.
I'll see you.
Ha fear vanacha Jacobs, umlan shachtan a koska, exugal lahunsi sasnach nor hani gariev. Tere she log on muran kulla, vither tirshach agus duca, agus vi fear hannes son air.
We're going to surrender.
What? What? Why?
Pierce has already surrendered in the GPO. Commandants De Valera and Kent are surrendering as we speak.
Banyu Shir Gomoras Loch Jacobs nor a Honig and Tordo Gaelse on Birsoch Erin Donach. V Drogler Thomas MacDonough via Ganis or Blackalish and Ordo Shin Adosoch. Agus Kalyorgan the Fear of VSJ Jacobs, Nurashiats and Agira, Blackalish and Ordo.
If we remain here, many lives will be sacrificed. The British intend to shell us, as they have done Sackville Street and the GPO. Those places are in ruins. We have to surrender.
Maring Eladish, Vifatius or Dosoch Arna Bratana, Esquila, Schlugon, Lesha, Ganter, Agus Gamarofi, Nakata, Shiviloch, Durto, Henrichon, Hain, Gubinean, Hush, Bowo, Evian, Dlakalish, and Yale. Nura Yale. Garastone Jacobs, Vishenna here Hohul, Vigalior slew to Timple Orbagus Martians, Agsvi Zesh Shagdina, Elo, Agsvi Quizakab Hapa and Zeshin, Agasadela, Agsnorug, Nahudra Sharab, Ach Miolo Hanrachan, Nirisha Sost, Lakalisha Zeshin, Hilchegre, Dulgaser, Gahar is Marefigil, Partaklaka, Sungela, Mavi Dina Legela, Mavi Dina Leve, Ilava, Udrash Nabratana, Bacharkamach Sheshin. Partsoch lana chuid fear, bagulgas anora vier chapshe mar efigioch gaila in ein tlaise chuid eile gan arm.
Nay, Mihal Hanrachan. Occupation.
Quartermaster of the Irish Volunteers.
Mihal.
Harry, how are you? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm all right. I'm okay. How are the men?
Yeah, good, good. Everyone's in good spirits.
Okay,
yeah, Bill is here.
Good evening, Rachani and Yela. Co blacktrathi a mask na brisonach imar Christianman. Piocamach na dina a vi marchianri darleober eringlushacht bachush na shnaidi mach. Agus le mask show the rowni of vi meal a Henrichan. Agus eirachar Henry chama.
There is no clear and obvious pattern when it came to the selection of who was going to be executed beyond the obvious signatories of the proclamation, the so-called ringleaders. So I think for some, it's simply a matter of bad luck. It may also be a question of misinformation. And again, going back to this question of what records they were relying on whose word they were relying on the problems of a coordination of policy. Who is talking to whom?
Second row, far left.
Fáisne seg na húdarás Eero Hanrachan. Maial gara seg obar an efig na nógluch vach gliór túrishki ac abo vrahadori eir agus marsin zé. Agus hiúrach siad sin le fisbeidze gara se nís ardze na amar a vise na rira. Agus an ós ar sin cunavera frio le rolloa beidzer. Nís Zerrin the hish tamil, vi bai and fobble, a quir bro na hudrash, gun an irichin dina, a quirchon bosh, ach, curveshin a real galua, ag zeganamshin, vi na hudrash, anzi and gado, erreina, a forshid kuntoch, snatrilchi.
Michael O'Hanrahan, you have been charged with taking part in an armed rebellion and in the waging of war against His Majesty the King. Such act being of such a nature as to be calculated to be prejudicial to the defence of the realm and being done with the intention and for the purpose of assisting the enemy. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Let the record show that the accused has entered a plea of not guilty. The prosecution calls Major J.A. Armstrong.
I was at St. Patrick's Park on April the 30th. The British troops were fired upon and there were several casualties. The fire came from the neighbourhood of Jacob's factory. The same day, a surrender was arranged.
Nor a Harlan Tairi Mach, the Udrosh, Aram the Bratana, Agus Udrosh, Folitul in the Bratana, Egira Policy Atro, Chiap Gulorakub, Gabayan Policy Bog, a Viegan Realtus in Erin, Bahosh Leshan Aidi Mach, Bokyarkob, Zerokar Leshna Rebel Unisha. A wad riven idiomach, agus darliobgur, chruha an tairiomach, gom a chearta bheith wadni sláidra, agus an dromsha a chwyrfwy chosher fad.
As a soldier of the Republican Army, acting under the orders of the Provisional Government of the Republic duly constituted, I acted under the orders of my superiors.
Rinyo Henrchan Irocht wa e hena chosant ar rhiol vilta, nid lachab leis a chosant ar rinyo sé, agus Free of Kuntoche agus Dearmadta an Báise. Rannin tú ar héil í Anrachan, fecinn tú gúil tú hepartach in gulior glóisach dí éagsúla, gulior chan a glóisach dí a hánig le chéile, le airi amach na casca a chur ar bun, bí se hepartach i gan na gaidgia, i sin féin, sna hóglí am rárach as na poblachta, fiú i gúrsí litriachta. Níor a se amach na gianarí sna glóisach dí seo, in éichán gan na glóisach dí seo, ach bí se gobar ag a meán le bhéil. I dhéna obar nach raich o fecialach, nach raich o taifseach sin beidir, ach obar bhí fíor réaltanach leis na dlóisíochtu seo a chuneal a gimocht. Agus marach ra dhéna mar bhíol o Henrachán, ní dólam gan éiroch leis na dlóisíochtu sin, ní dólam gamocha an choríol a siúl bachúis le airi amach na cásca.
Prisoner, about turn.
Humbling shall cast me. Cash gold in even darbra. Mar a shoulder fleet na varga. Sonia again.
Escort to your left, turn, wait, march.
Airport, Moki, the status. We were mountain master. Down the shallow Dearmadta. Marwashter lane. Gary Mordong in the Irisha I dey long anti she kama kamar don tire has shall no right.